Little Red Riding Hood. Once upon a time, there lived a girl near a forest. She always wore a red hood. Everyone called her Little Red Riding Hood. One day, Mom asked Little Red Riding Hood to visit Grandma, who lived on the other side of the forest. Little Red Riding Hood went into the forest, carrying a basket of roses for Grandma. A big bad wolf was watching her. The wolf asked Little Red Riding Hood, "Where are you going?" "I'm going to see Grandma," she replied. The wolf suggested that she should pick some flowers for Grandma. As Little Red Riding Hood was picking the flowers, the wolf ran off. He wanted to get to Grandma's house before her. The wolf arrived at Grandma's house. She was sleeping in her bed. The hungry wolf swallowed her up. The wolf dressed himself in Grandma's clothes and climbed into her bed. Little Red Riding Hood knocked on the door. The wolf asked her to come in. Little Red Riding Hood entered and saw Grandma. She noticed that Grandma looked very strange. The wolf jumped out of the bed. Little Red Riding Hood screamed, "Wolf!" Little Red Riding Hood ran from the house. The wolf chased after her. A woodcutter saw them. The brave woodcutter picked the wolf up. He shook the wolf and Grandma came out. She was safe. The wolf ran away. They thanked the woodcutter for helping them. Little Red Riding Hood promised Grandma to never talk to strangers again.